Hello, Orlando! I am Billy Something Wong!
And I'm Teddy Nugent!
And we're
the Wild Dragons!
What's up, sis?
Listen here, Backstreet Girl. The only reason you and I are related is because we have the same mom, the same dad, we came from the same junk, and out of the same hole. If I had a choice, I'd trade you and your pussycat over there for a freaking Klondike bar. So why don't you stop your fruity tunes and get the heck out of my sight?
Okay, sis.
Oh, yeah. And by the way, Dad said if you don't pass your history project tomorrow, he's gonna send your Brokeback Mountain to military school, where you can join the rest of your cupcakes. So beat it, Wacko Jacko.
Oh, man. Dude, your sister's totally bogus, but she's totally righteous.
Yeah, dude. But if we don't pass our history project tomorrow, we totally have to repeat the ninth grade again.
That'll be most untriumphant.
Yeah, dude.
So, what are we gonna do, Billy?
Dude.
Liberia!
Excellent. My dad's keys are in the den.
Alright, dude. Small room, it's pretty hard to find a pair of keys.
I know, dude.
Dude, could it be in there?
Oh, dude, check if the keys are in my dad's wardrobe.
Alright. Dude, I open it. Oh, what's this? Made from Narnia? Is that above Australia?
No, dude. Everyone knows Narnia is below China.
Everything's made from China. Oh, dude. There it is.
Go check it out.
Yo, Teddy. Did you find any keys? Found the keys yet?
No, dude. I have no idea where they are.
Dude, it's so dark in here.
Let's just get out of here.
Dude, you see the light?
Yeah, I think.
You see it? Dude, it's right here. No, I think we're in like another world.
Dude, Martians!
You're incredibly fast and smart. Your skin shines like the sun. You're not like any other boy I've met. And you don't talk to me or any of my girlfriends. I know what you are.
Say it out loud.
You're gay.
Finally, someone understands me. Coming out of the coffin in school, they'll literally castrate my great mom China if they ever find out.
Oh, hey, Edward.
Hey, Jacob.
Hi.
Hey.
Cut. Why is that fruitcake in my scene?
I'm not really gay, man.
Not you, H&M. Those fruit baskets.
Dude, I think he's talking to us.
Dude, just act natural.
Hello, dudes and dudettes. Hail almighty excellent, we come in peace.
I am Billy Sunting Wong.
And I'm Teddy Nugent from Earth.
For aliens, you guys look kinda normal.
Aliens? You can call us aliens in the United States without a green card. But you don't call us that here in China.
China? Dude, we're in China?
Yeah, this is China. And this is my set. Those are my actors. My camera. My chair. My restaurant. My rice fields. My dry cleaner. My nail shop. Our purses. Our toys. Our cars. Our electronics. Our neighborhood. Our laws. Our government. Our president. Our country. Our world!
China! 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 China!
So, director dude, are you trying to say China, a beautiful country with its array of diverse culture, has a positive influence in American daily life? And in time, America will adapt to China's diverse culture and its teaching?
Yeah. Now get off my set!